स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन. वेल, वेलकम बैक टू नेक्स्ट इंग्लिश क्लास. दिस इज अनुपुर मैम एंड आई होप यू रिमेंबर आई हैव गिवन यू द लास्ट होमवर्क ऑन दिस मेकिंग क्वेश्चंस बाय हु एंड व्हाट बाय दिस टू वर्ड्स, राइट? आई होप यू हैव डन. नेक्स्ट पार्ट यू कैन सी देयर इन अ बॉक्स देयर आर सो मेनी वर्ड्स. ओके, नाउ सी द क्वेश्चन. Use the words in the box to make six phrases. You have to make six phrases only to have been done for you. I hope you remember what is phrase. I hope you remember what is phrase when I told about sentence. On that moment, it was told about phrase. That is, what is phrase? So, there are examples which have been done for you. See, there are so many words. Assembly, during, hilarious, boy, of the, joke, incidents, about, class 7, in class, there, funniest part, poor monkey, to chase, class, from a teacher, as morning, lunch, students. So there are so many words you can see. Now what you have to do, you have to make a phrase. Two already done, then four, you have to make four others. So what is phrase? What do you understand by this part? This is a phrase. You can see, this is a group of words, right? See here both, these are a group of words, right? In the class. This is giving you one meaning but not a complete sense at all, right? Not a complete sense. And the if you say this is a sentence, so it is not a complete sentence also, right? It is a part of a sentence, it is a phrase. And most of the time you don't see any means like sentence, there is a, in sentence there is subject, verb, object, right? So in phrase you don't see like that, like of structure, right? I hope you remember. So now this is your work. You will make four phrases from taking words from here. Okay, so just like see, is there. Hilarious, yes, and joke. So you can understand the words taken, this, and this, make a phrase. Similarly, see, in, there, plus, it is a phrase. So similar, now you will do it. Okay, I have given you the clue how you arrange it. You have to find out the words to make a group of words which is not a complete sentence but gives you some meaning, right? Okay, go to the next part. Similarly, phrases and clauses. I hope you remember a clause also. What is a clause? There should be a main sentence and a subordinate sentence, means a principal clause and a subordinate clause, right? Principal clause means main clause, means in a sentence which part is a main, and on that the subordinate clause means the subordinate part is dependent on the principal clause, right? I hope you remember. So see what is there, make a sentence with these phrases or clauses. There sometimes you will get clause, sometimes you will get phrase. See, the first thing is, she did not want to speak to them. You can understand, because she did not want to speak to them means there should be another, some meaningful sentence. Means, this is a clause. This is, what kind of clause this should be? How you understand? Because she did not want to speak to them means, this is a, there is some reason, and that is why this is the result. Why she did not want to speak to them? There is some reason. That means you can understand. This sentence is a result. And this result is dependent on some reason. That means it is subordinate clause. Now you have to make the sentence in full by giving a main clause, a principal clause. In which clause, in which sentence, this sentence should be dependent. I hope you have remembered how you will make a clause. Right. See, I am writing here. See, it is written here because she did not want to speak to them. Okay, there is no full stop because that is not a complete sentence. Okay, I am giving a full stop because before it you have to join some sentence. Because she did not want to speak to them, so what should be the reason? There you can give any kind of reason, but the meaning should be prominent and there should be a combination, right? So now you can join any sentence, okay? Whatever you wish, whatever you think, yes, it should be a reason, it should be a proper meaning, okay? And definitely you can see B, because this is written, B is a small letter. So you can understand before you eat, you have to join a sentence, right? Okay, so now it depends on you what kind of sentence you will give here. Okay, go to the next sentence. See, on a Sunday afternoon, this is a phrase. Okay, this is a phrase, on a Sunday afternoon. Because you can understand there is not a complete sentence is giving and not a there is not a sentence structure complete. So you can understand this is a phrase, on a Sunday afternoon. What do you do on a Sunday afternoon? You can give any sentence. Next, a folk tune. It is also a phrase. Okay. Now you have to use this phrase in a sentence and you have to make a sentence, right? Okay. Which was made of cloth? Which was made of cloth? This is, you can understand which is there. This is a clause. This is also a subordinate clause. You have to give the main clause here. Okay. Before it, you have to make a main clause. And after that, you have to make it a full sentence. Okay. Which was made of cloth? So definitely you can understand there should be any principal clause which is related about some object, right? Which object was made of cloth, like this kind of, right? Okay, next. The rivalry between Argentina and Brazil. This is a phrase, right? Now you have to use this phrase in a sentence and now what you have to do? You have to make a sentence. This is your duty. You are well matured, so I hope you can do it. Just try. Just do it by yourself. Then I will check it. Definitely I will check it on the next Zoom class. We will sit with all the answers in front of you. I want to check all the answers, right? Okay. Go to the next part. There is a mistake in every sentence. Strike it out and write the correct word. Now what you have to do? There is a sentence. Okay, you have to search a mistake in each and every sentences. There you will get some mistake. See, you must have seen many animals such as birds, insects on and so on. What is a mistake here? What do you think? You must have seen. Is it right or wrong? I think it should be you must have seen many animals. Right? Must is a models. I hope you remember must is a models and with models if you have to write this kind of sentence. So I hope you remember must have been like this kind of words you have to use, right? So this is the mistake in the sentence. What you have to do, strike it out and write the correct word. So just you can underline this and you can write the strike it out, just you can underline or you can circle, or then you have to write the correct word here. Okay, so you can write like this also, make here incorrect word, then write the correct word here. Okay, whatever, this is your opinion how you will do, but you have to search the wrong words, okay, the mistakes, and you have to write a correct word here. Okay, next. They moves from one place to another in search of food. They is a plural form. So with they, then with a main verb, there should be s or not. They moves or they move. I hope they move. This is the wrong word in this sentence. And the correct word is move only. Okay. Go to the next sentence. The energy is to move comes. The energy is to move comes from within living beings. Two of them I have told you. Already I have discussed. I helped you. Now it is your duty to search which is wrong in these sentences. The energies to move comes from within living beings. One thing, each and every time there is not that in the verbs only there is a mistake. In other words, there should be a mistake. Okay. Next. Plant also show movement, though not the same kind as in animals. Plant also show movement, though not the same kind as in animals. What should be the mistake here? You have to find out from the subject, from the first of subject, then verb, then go to the predicate part, means object part. Okay, next. In plants, comma, the stems grow towards light, the roots grow and moves. The roots grow and moves in search of water. The roots grow and moves. See the all verbs. The stems grow towards light. The roots grow and moves in search of water. I hope you have already got it, which is a mistake word, right? Next. The flowers of the sunflower plant. The flowers of the sunflower plant changes their position to face the sun. The flowers of the sunflower plant changes. The flowers, this is the plural form of the sunflower plant, changes their position to face the sun. Now it is your duty to find out the mistake in each and every sentences, then write the correct word. Till here, this is your homework. Till here, this is your homework from these questions, from all these questions. Okay, here, till here, it is your homework. Please do it and make it ready. You can send it in my WhatsApp number also. Or definitely you have to wait for the Zoom class. And I will ask these all answers on the Zoom class. I will discuss these all answers in the Zoom class with all of you. Okay, so make it ready in your copy. Okay, so thank you so much and wait for the next video. Bye-bye.